This is the demonstration to show the right hand grip rule of ampere. To do that, I have taken a conductor. The top of the conductor is connected to the positive terminal, as you can witness, and the other end is connected to the negative terminal of the battery. To visualize the magnetic field lines, I have taken 5 magnetic compass needles through which we can visualize the field. According to right hand grip rule, you have to keep your thumb in the direction of the current. The remaining 4 fingers, you just see the direction of the compass needles. Right now, the compass needles are showing north and south. You can observe clearly that all the compass needles are in the same direction. Once the circuit is completed, you will see a nice pattern of field lines. Each and every compass needle's north pole is followed by the south pole of the other, and so you can see a nice circular pattern here which visualizes the right hand grip rule. If I change the direction, then the direction of the magnetic field will also be changed. Let's watch that. If you look at the pattern now, it is just opposite to the pattern that we have seen earlier. When we change the direction of the current, the magnetic field direction will also be changed. That's what we have witnessed in this case.